Hi, I'm Elisa and I represent Europe.
I'm 23 years old. In my free time, I'm playing harp or I'm going to the fitness or I do diamond paint. I'm the only child at home. My parents support me in all my adventures and they help me with all. I can ask them everything. I have lovely parents. After my study, I followed a training to do massage for both cancer patients and demented people. It's not a normal massage where you work with pressure points. It is a massage where you care and make the people very calm with touching on his arm, legs, back and head. I work with all the people and I love it, that they have beautiful days on the few lost years of his or her life. It makes me happy to make them happy and make them smile. I prefer to work with dementia, to put a smile on their face and even though they forgot a lot.
I want to become a model because I love fashion, but also because I used to be bullied. And now I want to make a statement to these people, to everyone who is struggling. Do not forget that you are worth it.